Welcome to Monday Night Raw, where our general manager is still trying everything he can to get the Universal Championship off of Trey.
This week, Samoa Joe is banned from the arena, so he can't interfere on the champion's behalf again when Trey takes on Braun Strowman.
We'll also get a preview of the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match as all six participants will face off in a huge six-woman tag match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Nashville, Tennessee, the Brawler.
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of World Class back in the 1980s.
Well, when it comes to the women's division, it doesn't get much more exciting than what we have coming up here.
Boy, that's the truth. In fact, you can almost feel the anticipation level swell inside the arena as we get closer to the opening bell.
We're about to find out exactly why she is the EST.
And from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair!
Bianca's been exceptional her entire life. She earned all SEC and All-American honors in track and field at the University of Tennessee. And if you just ask her, she'll tell you why she's better than everybody else.
You got eyes, Byron, you understand. A freak in the weight room, a beast in the ring. Bianca Belair can do it all.
And she's got a lethal hair whip.
Here comes Rowdy Ronda Rousey, the baddest woman on the planet.
And their partner, from Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy Ronda Rousey!
What a meteoric rise it has been for Ronda Rousey in WWE ever since she debuted at WrestleMania 34 as the tag team partner with Kurt Angle.
Now somebody's about to get punched in the teeth.
And their opponents, first, from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler.
She is the real deal.
One of the original four horsewomen of mixed martial arts, a protege of Ronda Rousey. Shayna Baszler thrives on the fear of others.
Yeah, it would be a tough point to argue that Shayna Baszler may be the toughest woman to ever step foot in NXT.
Nah, she's as tough as they come. Classic match with Ember Moon at NXT TakeOver New Orleans, where she won the NXT Women's Championship. The sky's the limit.
Charlotte's already a legend because this is a what have you done for me lately business, and the queen never rests on her laurels, never spends any more time than needed celebrating the history she's made. Charlotte is constantly moving forward to become the greatest superstar sports entertainment has ever known.
Multi-time champion, history maker, record setter, legend in the making.
It's the brains behind El Idolo.
And their partner, from Puerto Vallarta, Mexico, Zelina Vega.
Even though she's competing instead of managing tonight, Zelina Vega remains all business.
Vega knows that to get ahead in this business, you need a laser-sharp focus. It doesn't matter if she's managing, competing. Heck, she could be selling T-shirts at the concession stand, and she'd still have a plan to be on top when it's all said and done.
And I'd say these women definitely look ready to get this one started.
So am I, Michael. I don't think I've ever seen these women give a poor performance. And I'm willing to bet tonight will be no different.
These six superstars know they'll soon be opponents in the Money in the Bank ladder match. So how difficult is it to set that aside and compete as teams in a match like this?
I agree. It must be somewhat uncomfortable knowing that in a matter of days, your teammate will be standing across from you in one of the most physical matches in all of WWE.
If I were one of these women, I'd take advantage of this situation. Not only is it a chance to scout the opposing team, but you can also pick up some inside info on your teammates that may come in handy in the ladder match. In fact, if these women aren't thinking that way, they're missing out on a huge opportunity.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Nice takedown by Baszler.
Oh, the submission magician. Knee after knee after knee.
Oh, man.
And the exclamation.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Uh-oh. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
All the way over. Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now. Almost there. Don't give up now.
Boom. There's the tag. Oh, right to the gut.
Ooh, that kick
on the shoulder.
Down in a hurry.
Harsh impact.
She's dazed in the corner there.
Man, what a clothesline.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Back suplex.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Looks like she's gonna make it, Corey.
Yeah, but looks can be deceiving, Cole. You know that.
She makes the tag.
And look at her partner go.
Up on the shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Shoved right off.
Attack to the midsection.
This might be big.
Oh,
what a Samoan drop.
Neck breaker.
Oh, look.
We're about to see it.
Slam!
Slam!
Ooh, that. Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going
to
be easy, though, Michael.
Drop. Oh, what a crash.
Ugh, heavy duty right hand.
Woo-wee. Oh, uncorked a big punch. And now that one's countered. Overhand right lands.
So ruthless.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Just endless knee strikes.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Got face first.
Toss.
Neckbreaker. Suplex.
Classic. And no luck against Bianca Belair there.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Planted face first.
Down in a hurry.
Pretty drop kick. Oh, right to the gut. Looking to make a much needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
We might just see it here.
And this crowd's starting to perk up, Michael.
And there's the tag. Close line. Devastating kick. Up on the shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Back in the ring again.
From behind.
With a belly to belly.
Oh, brutal.
So ruthless.
Oh, look at it. Scoop slam. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Woo-wee.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
The spine, picking the spot. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Into the hammerlock.
Oh, boy.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Straight punch.
Jarring. Ball.
It's starting to come together in a big way.
She's looking good now. We'll see if it lasts.
Oh, boom!
Oh, swept the leg right out from under. Oof, kick finds it.
Oh, targeting the stomach,
just assaulting the torso.
Activating beast mode.
Oh, what a crash.
She's in control. Neckbreaker.
Oh, what a kick.
Sidewalk slam. And the instinct from Zelina Vega on display.
Ooh, that hurt. Oh, sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair. Finds a way to reverse. Bam, suplex.
Swept the leg right out from under.
Elbow drop.
Oh, this is, what's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Powerbomb.
This could mean trouble. She's in full control now.
And she's back in the ring now.
With a belly to belly. Down they go.
Oof.
Oh, turn the features clean off your face.
And a pin attempt.
One, two. I'm on their shoulder.
Samoan drop. In a bad way here, guys. Kick right in the midsection.
She scores big with the counter.
Double knees. Good night.
And the...
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Here we go. She's almost there.
The tag looks to be inevitable at this point.
Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
Oh, what a strike to the back.
Oh, right to the back.
Right off the apron.
Oh, no.
Oh, perfect kick.
Toss to the outside. She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Shattering boot. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Why not make it, Michael?
Up on their shoulders.
Getting closer now.
You don't get much closer than this, Michael.
Somehow gets the tag.
This does not look good for Charlotte.
Can she get back in this, Corey?
Things are looking bleak for the queen.
Oh, no. Someone call the orthodontist. She's looking relentless now.
That is a beautiful thing to watch.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
I see where she's going with this. Baddest woman on the planet is dominating Ronda Rousey. Take out armbar. The submission.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill.
Continuing the attack on the core.
And why not? It's been effective up to this point.
Clothesline!
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be extremely proud of.
Simply amazing how well these three work together tonight.